grabbed hold of the cords and he was trying to get him out of the car, and just the car flipped over. And it was just all hard, like no corn.
Down on a rainbow, the flood flows everywhere. No border coat, but with his unknown faith, he is prepared. His faith is a surge of sympathy. Does he seek high ground or risk his life here? Come in the chaos, this child will love, not fear.
The water just rose just so fast, and there's just nothing. Nothing else that we could do. When I tried to come around the road across by them, I got washed away. I never got to the car and the car came up and I just got washed away.
They hear it on the news and they're confused by what they see. High and dry and shy in the safe zone, they're not free. The safety is a flow of apathy. Do they keep high ground or risk their life here? Come in the chaos as a child with love, not fear.
I told him to get up, but he wouldn't go. By the time I put the boy on the post and grabbed the rope again, the other guy got back to the car. Yeah, the current was just rushing too strong and it just turned me into his head.
Temporal eyes will advise that peace will come and go. But godly eyes last through the cries of trials I've come to know. His love is an overflow of empathy. Do you seek high ground or risk your life here? Come in the chaos as a child with love, not fear.
Hey, took his mum like blank onto this guy's back and he ran across the road to me and I took him and the current was so strong and the slack took up on the rope and it just snapped and the car started washing away.